Numerous complaints about a nightclub in Arlington leading to the arrest of two people accused of running an illegal business.
The place has been ordered to stay closed because police say the people running it don't have a liquor license or an adult entertainment license. News 4 Jax reporter Eric Avignier joining us live outside the Razzle Dazzle, which, Eric, sits inside a strip mall on Arlington Road.
Yeah, right off of Arlington Road. In fact, earlier today, I spoke with a woman who didn't want to go on camera, but says that she had previously paid $20 here at the door to go inside the Razzle Dazzle to have some fun. She said that she didn't think that there was anything illegal going on. However, police raided the place and have identified it as an illegal nightclub.
I've lived here in this area since.
Jacqueline Rutledge has lived in the Arlington area of Jacksonville all her life, and her daughter Diana was born and raised here. Both women are proud to call Arlington their home. So when we told them police and the state fire marshal raided the Razzle Dazzle and identified it as an illegal nightclub.
I'm not surprised. The area has really gone downhill in the past years.
Both women were happy to learn police received tips about alleged illegal activity in this place.
I think it's good that they found out about it and they did something about it instead of letting it go.
And that something will shut the place down. According to the fire marshal, it's unsafe to the public. The building has life-threatening hazards and there were insufficient exits. The fire marshal also noted in this cease and desist order that an illegal business was operating in this space. Late Saturday night when officers raided the place, they arrested Tavares and Quantel Walker. According to investigators, neither suspect had applied for an adult entertainment license, nor did they have an active license to sell alcohol. But when officers entered the joint, they say they saw dancers and discovered alcohol was being sold. Off camera, one woman told News 4 Jax she was here several weeks ago on a Saturday night. She says she assumed it was a legitimate night spot. Even if that were the case, nightclubs were not allowed to be open because of coronavirus. And although there is a sign on the window telling people to wear a mask,
if they didn't have a liquor license and it was an illegal run business in the first place, you know they weren't following the law. So I'm sure they weren't masked up in there.
Now, another woman I spoke with says that she also attended a party here around the time when COVID-19 had just became a pandemic, and she didn't think that there was anything illegal going on. Speaking of illegal, I've been here standing in front of this door for like the past 20, 25 minutes, and I can definitely smell a hint of marijuana emanating in this doorway here. So something happened here. Reporting live in Arlington, Eric Avignier, Channel 4, the local station.